Check this out. I went and deposited a check for $3,500.
Hummingbird.
Cheers, motherfuckers.
The next day, I went to fucking Home Depot and wrote a check for material for $1,600 to do this job. I need to learn all that other shit. What they did is they put a 3-day holding fucking period on this $3,500 check. But when my check that I wrote and they bounced it. Yeah, they expedited it and they bounced it. I was like, are you fucking kidding? I got fucking pending $3,500 plus in my account.
They used to call my nephew on his car loan 10 times a day.
You got a hole in your leg, bro? What happened?
Hey, what the fuck?
You cut off, dude. It's supposed to go in your mouth, man.
You still fucking care. This is all your fault.
Is that right?
That's all your fault.
I didn't fucking do shit. What the fuck are you talking about?
You guys didn't see that, right? I need another beer! Shut up!
No shit, man.
Never a dull moment around this fucking place.
That's right. Shit. Had to be a clean shirt, too, right?
Yeah. I went home and fucking changed clothes. I'm like, fine, if we're coming out, I have time. I'm going to change clothes before I take it to work.
What the fuck, dude?
I'm going to kick you.
I don't know.
Hold your cannon. You find it, I can see it from here.
That's right, don't worry. Yeah.
Don't worry. You missed it, Lisa. Yeah. Oh, bitch. Hang on.
That's some funny shit right there.
Oh, boy, I could help it.
Yeah.
I got the first one, but you're fucking out. It's empty, so we're like, just get another beer.
Put the hole in his beer.
Yeah.
Don't worry, payback. Payback. I knew. Can I get shot, please?